Round number two. Gary's in the far lane on his 600, and George is in the inside lane on his Thundercat 1000. Matt flagged him off. Gary's ahead by a long shot. Good job, Gary. Nice race. Congratulations.